So welcome back students in class 6 subject mathematics exercise first B. Question is, the first question is, estimate the following two nearest tens. Okay, means we have to round off the number to nearest tens. Means at tens place we have to do round off. Okay, estimate. So look at here some examples I am writing. After that we will start our question. 32, 57, 57, 45, 99. Okay, these are the numbers which we have to estimate to nearest tens. Okay. Here, look at here, these are some questions which I have written myself. For we have to do round off or estimate to the nearest tens. Okay, in these examples there are only two digits number, here three digits number, and here are four digit numbers. Okay, so how to do? Look at here, this is ones place, this is tens place. This is 1, this is 10. This is 1, this is 10. This is 1, this is 10's place. Okay. So we have to round off this place. 10's place we have to round off. Okay. So we will observe the 1's place. So hum 1's place ko dekhenge. Hume round off karna hai 10's place. So hum dekhenge kisko 1's place. If at 1's place there is a number which is less than 5. At 1's place, if a number less than 5, then it will become 0 and this 10th place digit will become same as it is. Understood? So this is the shortcut method to remember how to do round off nearest tens. Okay. Otherwise you can consider that 32 comes between 30 and 40. So it is nearest to which number? 30. So directly you can write 30. Okay. Again, we have to do round of 57, nearest 10. So we will, which place we have to do round of? 10th place. 10th place ko round of karna. Then which place we will observe? We will observe 1's place. Okay. Here it is greater than 5. If it is greater than 5, then it will become 0 and here plus 1 we will do. So 5 plus 1, 6. So it will become 60. Understood? It will become 60. Or you can consider 57 comes between 50 and 60. So it is nearest to which number? It is nearest to 60. So directly you can write 60. Okay. Again, next number is 45. We have to do round of nearest tens. Tens place ko round off karna hai. So we will observe 1's place. At 1's place, which number is there? 5. If 5 or greater than 5 would be there, then it will become 0 and AF plus 1 you will do 4 plus 1, 5. So it will become 15. Understood everybody? Now here 99. At 10th place, 9 is there. Okay, so we will observe 1's place. At 1's place also 9 is there. So it is greater than 5. If 5 se bada, so it will become 0. And here plus 1 we will do. So 9 plus 1, 10. That means 100. Understood? Or you can consider that 99 comes between 90 and 100. So it is nearest to which number? It is nearest to 100. So you can write 100. Okay? Now here we have 3 digits. 1s, 10s and 100. Okay? So which place we have to do round of? Nearest 10s. Okay? Nearest 10. इसको करना है 10th place को round of. So we will observe 1's place. What is there? 2. It is less than 5. अगर ये 5 से छोटा होता है, then it will become 0. This will, this same as it is, 3 will come and 1 same as it is. Understood? Let's see another example also. 1's, 10's, 100. Okay. Which place we have to do estimate? Nearest 10th. 10th place. इसे round off करना है. So we will observe 1's place. क्या है 1's place पे? 5. Okay. So if there is a 5 or greater than 5, then it will become 0. ये तो 0 बन जाएगा. And here 1 we will add. So 7 plus 1, 8. And 1 same as it is. Okay. Or you can consider that 175 comes in between 170 and 180. So it is greater than 5, so it is equal to 5, so it will be nearest to 180. Now 286, 1s, 10s, 100. Which place we have to do round of? We have to estimate 10s place. Is it karna hai round of? So we will observe which place? 1s place. 1's place पे क्या है? 6. 6 is greater than 5. तो अगर ये 5 या 5 से बड़ा होता है, then it will become 0. And here plus 1 we do. 8 plus 1, 9. And 2 same as it is. 290. Understood? Again, 1, 10 and 100. Okay? So, we have to round off nearest 10s. Means this place we have to do round off. So we will observe 1's place. Okay. Here is 9. Means greater than 5. 5 se bada hai 1's place pe. Then it will become 0. And here 1 add we will do. 9 plus 1, 10, 0, carry 1. 3 and 1, 4. So what will come? 400. Understood? So 399 comes between 390 and 400, so it is nearest to 400, so it will be 400. Understood? Now, here we have 4 digit number. 1s, 10s, 100, 1000. Understood? So we have to do round off nearest 10s. Okay? Yani is place for round off. Okay? So we will observe 1's place. Yahan kya hai? 1. Less than 5. 5 se chota hai. To ye to ho jayega 0. Aur ye baaki ke digits same as it is will come. 2, 3, 1. Understood? Here 1's, 10's, 100, 1000. Which place we have to do round off? 10's place. Isse karna hai? Estimate. Nearest 10th, means 10th place को करना है. So we will observe 1's place. हम 1's place को देखेंगे. क्या है यहाँ? 9. It is greater than 9. It is greater than 5. तो अगर ये 5 या 5 से बड़ा होता है, तो क्या करते हैं? We have to put 0 here. Okay? And here plus 1 we do. So 2 plus 1, 3. And same as it is. 0 and 4, same as the things we will write. Understood? Here also, ones, tens, hundred, thousand. Which place we have to do round of? Tens place. So we will observe ones place. Okay. Kaya 5. If there is a 5 or greater than 5, then it will become 0, ones place. And tens place we will add 1. So 4 plus 1, 5. And same as it is 3 places. Again, ones, tens, hundred, thousand. Okay. So which place we have to do round of? Tens place. So which place we will observe? Ones place. Okay. So ones place we can add 9. Greater than 5, it will become 0. And here 1 we will add. So 9 plus 1, 10. Carry 1. 8 and 1, 9 and 1, 10. So 1009. So this is, these are the examples in which we have done the rounding off to nearest tens. Okay? Tens place for me round off here. So I hope now you can do the rounding off or you can do the estimation to nearest tens easily. Okay? So now let's we start our questions. First part A. A part 86 plus 90. 86 plus 90. Okay. So look at here, it is one space, it is ten space. It is ones, it is tens. Okay. हमें किसको round off करना है? Tens place. So which place we will observe? Ones place. What is there? 9. 9 is greater than 5. So it will become 0 and here plus 1 we will do. Okay. So 1 plus 1, 2. Plus 86. Round off nearest tens. इसे round off करना है? So we will observe this. 6 is there, it is greater than 5, it will become 0 and here plus 1 will be 8 plus 1, 9. So 9. So what answer will come? 90 plus 20, 110. This is our answer. Understood everybody? How we have done? Let's solve another example also, another function also. 95 plus 58. 95 plus 58. This is 1, this is 10. This is 1, this is 10. Okay. So it is, we have to do round of nearest tens. Okay. So it is tens place, so we will observe ones place. ठीक है, जिस प्लेस को राउंड ऑफ करना होता है उसके आगे वाला डिजिट देखते हैं. What is there? 8. 8 means greater than 5. 5 से बड़ा है, so it will become 0 and here plus 1 we will do. Okay, 5 plus 1, 6. Again we have to round off nearest tens. So which place we will observe? We will observe 1's place. It is 5. If 5 or greater than 5, then it will become 0 and here plus 1 we will do. 9 plus 1, 10. So our answer will come 100 plus 16, 116. This would be our answer. Understood? C part. 356 plus 275. Now 3 digit numbers are there. Method is same. Okay, ones, tens, hundred. Ones, tens, hundred. Okay, which place we have to round out? We have to round out nearest tens. Okay, nearest tens करना मतलब किसको करना है? तो which digit we will observe? We will observe ones place. यहाँ पे क्या है? 5. अगर 5 होता है या 5 से बड़ा होता है तो ये हो जाता है 0 and here we will do add 1 plus 1. So 7 plus 1, 8, 208. Understood? Again we have to round out nearest tens. So which place we have to observe? We have to observe ones place. Okay. क्या है यहाँ? 6 है greater than 5. So it will become 0 and here plus 1 will be 5 plus 1, 6 and 3 same as 3. Okay. So now we have to add 360 plus 280, 0, 8 and 6, 14, carry 1, 3 and 2, 5 and 1, 6. So this is our answer. Understood everybody? Now subtraction. Now subtraction. 53 minus 18. 53 minus 18. So now first we have to do round off 1's 10's. 1's 10's. This for round off karna hai nearest 10's. That means we have to observe 1's place. Okay, 1's place to dekhenge. Kya hai yahan pe? 8. It is greater than 5. So it will become 0 and here plus 1. 1 plus 1, 2. Minus. Round off nearest 10's. मतलब इस place को round off करना है. So we have to observe 1's place. क्या है यहाँ? 3. Less than 5. 5 से छोटा है. It will become 0 and here 5. Same as in this will come. Understand? If 5 is, if at 1's place there is a digit which is less than 5, then plus 1 we will not do. Remember it. अगर 5 से छोटा होगा तो हम plus 1 नहीं करेंगे. If it is 5 or greater than 5, then we will do plus 1. So now, what is the answer? 50 minus 20, 30. This is our answer. Understood everybody? Now I hope your concept must be clear now. Okay? So now, we have to do E part. 97 minus 38. This is 1's place, this is 10. This is 1's, this is 10. We have to round off nearest 10. So, if we round off, so we have to observe this 1's place. Kya hai yahan? 8 means it is greater than 5. So, it will become 0 and here plus 1 will be 2. So, 3 plus 1, 4. 3 plus 1, 4. Okay? Minus. Again, we have to do round off nearest 10. Means this place we have to do round off. So which place we have to observe? We have to observe 1's place. What is there? 7. 7 hai. It is greater than 5. 5 se bada hai. Then it will become 0 and here plus 1 we will do. 9 plus 1, 10. Means 100. 100 minus 40 means 60. This is your answer. Understood? And the last one, F part, 409 minus 148. Okay. So now three digits are there. 1's, 10's, 100. 1's, 10's, 100. So which place we have to do round off? We have to round off 10's place. Is it round off karna hai? So which place you will observe? 1's place, उसके आगे वाला observe करते हैं. What is there? 8. 8 is greater than 5. अगर 5 से बड़ा होता है, then it will become 0. And here plus 1 will do. So 4 plus 1, 5. And 1, same as it is, minus. Again we have to round out nearest 10. So this place we have to round out. So we will observe 1's place. What is there? 9. Greater than 5, then 5 से बड़ा है, then it will become 0 and here plus 1 will be. So 0 plus 1, 1. So 410. 410 minus 150, 0 minus 0, 0. 11 minus 5, 6. So this is your answer. Now I hope that how to do calculation by using the estimation nearest tens, you can do now nicely. Whether it is two digit numbers are there, whether it is three digit numbers are there, now no confusion is there. Any number, if four digit is also there, then also you can do round off to nearest ten, and then after whichever is there, add subtraction, that you can do. Understood? So I hope these all questions you know very well. Okay, so some questions for homework I am giving to you. You must do these kind of questions in homework copy also. Okay, so the same question I am giving to you. Question will be different. Same question is there, parts will be different. Okay, so these are the questions in homework you have to do. Okay, so these are the questions which you will have to solve in your homework copy. Same kind of questions. So rule you know very well. Okay, according to that rule, you will have to solve it. Remember it. If at one place it is less than 5, then we will put 0 and we will not do plus 1. Okay, we will not add 1. The at 10th place, but if there is a at 1's place 5 or greater than 5, then we will put 0 and here plus 1 at 10th place we will do. Okay, I hope you understood nicely. So thank you.